Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, my lovely Gemini. Let's see what's coming up for you all guys. Trust the flow. Archangel Uriel, okay. Hope. Okay, with these cards guys, I feel you should listen to your inner voice, okay? You will know what to do in any situation. You have to trust the flow guys. You will know intuitively this angel guides you to solve problems by understanding the situation, okay, through intuition. So you will feel in your heart of hearts what you should do, what action you should take, okay, and there is hope. Through hope, I mean, Gemini, we face lots of problems in day-to-day life. So when we take the first step to change, there is hope, guys. There's hope for a better future. So that's what I feel. So listen to your intuitive voice, whatever is your heart saying, whatever in your heart of hearts you feel you have to do, okay? And trust the flow, guys. The angels are guiding you. Trust the flow, go with the flow, and you'll be able to solve the problem. So let me take three more cards for you. This may be your energy or your person's energy, guys. It's vice versa, okay? It works vice versa. Let me pick out three more cards, Gemini. Forgiveness. Unity. Ownership. So Gemini, with these cards, I feel you should take ownership for whatever has happened, whether you have done mistakes. When you accept your mistakes, you overcome the mistake, you overcome the hurt feeling, okay? Forgiveness. This may be vice versa, guys. Your person would have done some mistakes. So when they accept the mistake, they'll overcome the hurt, okay? And they will forget the past also. So forgiveness, when you forget and forgive the past through love, the hurt disappears, guys. What you feel, it disappears. And unity, when you feel unity with another person, it brings joy to everybody around you. So when you feel one with the person, your person, or when they feel the same way with you, there's a love, and it and your relationship resonates love all around you, okay? So that's what I feel, Gemini. So be strong, and you decide, make a decision based on your intuitive voice, whatever you feel is right, okay? And overcome the past, forgive yourself and forgive your person to overcome the past, guys. And once you do that, there is hope for a better future. So that's what I feel, Gemini. This is all the angel messages I'm getting for you all. Gemini, please comment, guys, whether you like this video, whether this reading resonated with you all. Okay. So bye guys, bye Gemini, I'll see you all tomorrow with another video, bye.